Yo-hoo-hoo! I'm so happy and excited right now. Promise made, promise kept, promise delivered. I'm so happy I made this promise that I am going to share with you this right here in this channel on my 13th year wedding anniversary. And yes, today is the day. So thank you. Today I'm going all out. I'm going to share with you how to make money here online in Nigeria or anywhere you are in the whole world. Like, this is the most legit, this is the most authentic, this is the most profitable, this is the most scalable way of making money online wherever you are. And this video is for you, either you are looking for a side hustle, this video is for you, either you are looking to quit your job and go completely online, this video is for you if you have been just wondering what are people saying, as in like they will say I should click this, I should comment that, I should follow this link, but that is not my thing. So this video is going to be your thing. Hello, you're welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is the best place for entrepreneurs, content creators, and those who want to convert their knowledge into profitable business on the internet. And today I'm going to share with you how to make money online, either you're in Nigeria or anywhere at all in the world. So I don't want to waste much of your time because it's going to be a lengthy one, and I'm not going to only show you or tell you what you should do. I'll also show you how you should do it, and at the same time how you can earn money while you are doing this. So I usually used to do this type of training either on Zoom or when people pay me to have access to this, but you know, it's not only everything that is all about money, money, money. Today, I'm just so excited, and I decided I'm going to share with you how to do all this. Well, the first way to make money online wherever you are, anywhere you are at all in the world, is becoming a service provider. If you look closely right now, almost every business is on the internet, because I always tell people, if your business is not on the internet, it will soon become a dinosaur. So becoming a service provider is one of the legit, most profitable, most scalable way of making money online. Reason is because a lot of people are coming up and they don't know what to do, or some that knows what to do and how to do, but they don't have time to do what they are doing because people keep growing. A lot of new entrepreneurs are emerging on a daily basis, and they don't know how to do a lot of things by themselves. So becoming a service provider is one of the most profitable way of making money online. Even we that we have stayed long on the street of the internet, we are growing and we are getting to a point that we cannot do everything by ourselves, and we have to look for someone that can provide some services so that we can concentrate on creating content like this one. We can concentrate on making more money or closing sales and being in the DM, so that others can also do this for us. So who are service provider and what can they do? Service provider is simply providing service to those that needed it, and it could be services like web designing, web developer, copywriting, social media manager, and all that. There are a lot of things you can do on the internet. And I know a lot of us, we are looking for get rich quick and we don't want to learn any of these things. This is the time that you cannot afford to say, I am not techie. You have to be techie. Yes, you have to learn. On my channel here, you will see a lot of videos on how to become a social media manager and even copywriting. On YouTube, there are a lot of videos. If you can take even 10 minutes daily for a month, you'll be amazed at what you will learn, and you can teach others, or you can even do it as a service provider. So what does a service provider do, and how can you get started as a service provider? Once you have gone, you have checked on YouTube, you have learned how to do some of these services, you can check, is it that I want to be a graphic designer, or I want to be a virtual assistant, or I want to be a social media manager? You can go ahead, you can search Google how to become, who is a social media manager, who is a graphic designer, what do they do? You can go ahead and just check about them. What do they do, and where are they? How can you connect with them? What service can you provide? Do you get it? When you Google that, you now come on YouTube and learn this for free. And another tip I can give you, especially as a Nigerian, you see that free YouTube data that you have been given that is lying down in your phone. You can wake up 12 midnight, put an alert so that it will wake you up. Go ahead, watch this video, download them in the night. In the daytime, you go through them and learn and practice. So, and after you have learned, you have seen that, okay, I have learned this service and I want to be providing this service to people. How do you get connected? How do you get paid providing such services? The first is family and friends. I always tell people, don't underestimate family and friends. You can talk to your church members, you can talk to people on the street. That is why I always say that connecting with people one-on-one is one of the most suitable way of making sales, either on social media or offline. So all you need to do is put it out there that this is what you do. But before, even while you are at that, there are places that you can just go, even as a novice, even as someone that have not done anything at all. You can go sign up with Fiverr. On Fiverr, when you go there, you just create a gig and introduce yourself, tell us what you do and how much you collect. You can say that I can create an ebook cover with 3D for you at 3,000 naira and I deliver it within 24 hours. Boom! And you'll be surprised at people that will reach out to you so that you can also deliver these services. And how do you receive your payment? You can receive your payment. You can open a Payoneer account. And if you don't know about how to open a Payoneer account, I have a video on this channel. I'm going to link into the description so that you can also have a Payoneer account. I explain all that so that you can always collect your money internationally from anywhere you are all over the world. Another way, a place again, you can sell your service is you can sell it on Upwork. You can go and sign up Upwork and Fiverr. They are just online marketplace where service provider come and provide service, and those that want this service can come and also pay so that they can deliver these services to them. Another way, again, you can hang out and offer services for people on social media. You can always post. I can do you a graphic design at a surprise, or I can edit your book. Or I noticed lately someone reached out to me. A lady reached out to me that I want to be editing your videos. I was like, okay, I am not in the position right now. Very soon, I'm going to engage her. And I will surely engage her so that whenever I film video, I'll just send it to her. She edit it. There are a lot of people. As we grow, people are looking for people that will provide services. So don't feel that the market is saturated. Whatsoever that is worth doing is worth doing well. The best time to plant a tree was how many years ago, and the second best time is now. So you can do that. Another way, again, you can network and attend different events. So because of the COVID-19 and all that, I know moving and hosting live events is a bit difficult. You can also join online training, go there, engage. People are doing live section. Ijapare is doing Q&A. Another tip I will share with you in engaging is that I know when I was coming up, all I do is I always engage in people's comments, people that I know I'm learning from them. When they are doing live section, I'll always come commenting and assisting them while they are doing their live session. So that is how to make money. That's the one way you can make money online legitimately, either in Nigeria or wherever you are. So the second ways you can make money online here in Nigeria or anywhere in the world is by selling digital products. That this is the most sweetest way of making money online. Like, you sleep and you wake up to see alerts that someone somewhere pay for a product that you have done, like ebook, soft copy, you have never printed it. So digital product could be ebook, could be online courses, could be a checklist, could be a visual summit, could be an online workshop, a stock photography that you put together. They are all digital products. So this is the sweetest way, like one of the best way I have made money over and over consistently online is by writing and publishing my own ebook. And then secondly, by creating my own online courses. So in my channel, again, I've done a video that how you can write and publish your book and sell it within 24 hours or less. I'm going to link it to the description of this video. In the description, I'll link it, and I'll link it up here so that you can just click and go watch that video. Or after watching this video, you can go back and learn, because I remember there was a day when I sleep and wake up, I received alerts from Paystack. Someone, about three people, bought my ebook. That same ebook, I also sold it on Seller. Two people bought it. And again, on Okada Book, I saw that some people bought about three copies. On Amazon, someone also buy one ebook, one, just one ebook. I'm not talking of other ones. So the sweetest way is to write and publish a book. And I'm not saying just go and copy and paste. I explain to you every bit of what to do, the processes you need to follow in that particular video. So I'm not going to waste much of your time, but this is not the time you can afford to just complain. And a lot of people will be like, I'm not a writer. What do you expect me to say? I don't know what to talk about. I want to ask you, do you know that the experience you have gone through, do you know that that thing you have learned, there are thousands or even millions of people right now, right this second, now that you are watching me, they are passing through that challenge. And you are the only person that have the solution to that problem. But because you did not put it up there as an online course or as an ebook, or even just as you are watching this video, this is also a digital product. Yes, this video you are watching is digital, right? So there are thousands, millions of people out there that are looking for solution. Only you could go over. If only you can understand that and start putting your content out there, you'll be amazed at how much money you will make. And I know with ebooks, some of you will be like, I've written a book before, I've written a book and nobody buy it. It's because the moment you write it, you went to sleep. How can we know? What did you do? So this and all much more is what I talk about in that video. And secondly, if you want to write and publish on Amazon and you need someone to hold you by the hands, I have a course on that. And again, I have an ebook. If you cannot afford the course, you can also get the ebook. And I have a lot of free resources. So whichever way that suits you, just check in the description of this video so that you can access that. And second digital product is online courses. Online course, like even this video you see, it can be an online course. Yes, online course is simply video, or you can join it with tech checklist, telling people, showing people what to do, how to do a particular thing. So it's just like an online school. And again, I have a complete video that I talk about online course. I'm going to link it in the description of this video. And again, if you feel you have an idea, or like you are expert in a particular industry and you want to package your information as an online course, but you don't know what to do, how to go about it, you can DM me on Instagram so that I'll put you through. But then I also have free resources on this channel on online courses. The next is checklist. You can also create a checklist and sell. It's also a digital product or virtual summits. There are some people that what they do is, maybe you know different coaches, you can bring them together to host a summit. And while you do that summit, you can also screen record it and package it together. And then after people that have attended tons of this digital or virtual summit, they would want to have this information over and over again. All you need to do is that you tell them, for you to have to the replay of this videos that you have watched, or this summit that you have listened to throughout this week, you pay so so amount and you make your own money. Another one is online workshop. Another one is stock photography. Do you know that there are sites that you can sell photos just by snapping them? That's Android phone you are holding, that iPhone you are holding, that camera you are holding, you can go out there, snap different pictures, put it up. And again, in the description of this video, I'm going to list all the websites that you can sell photos for online. Then how do you sell your own digital products? So how to sell digital product, like the first and the sweetest one is email. I know a lot of people will be like, I've written my book, I want to publish it on Amazon, I want to publish it there and there and there and there. Yes, it's good, and it's always, it increases your visibility. But I want to tell you today, as someone that have written books and I am multiple Amazon best-selling author on Amazon, to be honest with you, let me say 70% of the ebook I've sold it through email. Meaning anybody, people that, because I have created an authority and not just write book and go and sleep. If I write a book, I keep talking about the book. I give free information so that people would know that I am writing a book. Just as I'm mentioning my product right now, it's not everybody that will buy, but there are people that would resonate with them and they would want to reach out to me to buy the book. So when they reach out to me, they will just transfer the money to my bank account, and all I will do is copy, they will drop their screenshots, proof of payment, right? And then their email address. I'll just go copy it from my Google Drive and send it to their email, and voila, the money is 100% mine. Another way, again, you can make money from your digital product is by uploading it on your website using WooCommerce. You can create online course and do that. I also have a complete video on that. And again, another way, again, you can sell your digital product is by uploading it on YouTube. It will amaze you that before now, unlike now, before now, all my videos I upload them on YouTube and I make it unlisted, in the sense that it's only people that pay money that can access those videos. But now I have upgraded, and my courses right now, they are hosted in a different website, in different platform. But from the start, you can also create a YouTube channel and upload your videos and make it unlisted. Unlisted means it's only those that have access to the link that you can be able to watch your video, and that is it. Another way again you can sell your digital product is on Udemy. Another way again you can use Voomly and all that. And if you want to learn how to create an online course, you can DM me on Instagram, so that I will put you through, but you have to pay. I also have an online course on learning how to write or create your own online course. The third legit way you can make money online internationally, everything I'm saying here, it doesn't matter where you are, who you are, where you're from, who let you down, who make it worse, but what matters is that you are watching me right now, wherever you are, these are the surest way you can make money. So it's by blogging. And I know a lot of people like, blogging, people are likes of Linda Ekeji, they are the one when they started. To tell you the truth is that people are giving birth daily, ideas are coming. And the more people are giving birth, the more people that would be consuming more products are increasing by the day. So if your mindset, in your mind, you have already concluded that there is no way for you to make money blogging, that means there is no way for you to make money blogging. And most especially for those that are camera shy, that feel like, I cannot create my YouTube channel. How can I share my knowledge out there? How can I make money from my knowledge? And I want to share with people I know, I have experience, and I want to share with people for free. I want to build an online community. I want to build a following. The sweetest way to do that, if you are camera shy, you cannot go for YouTube, you go for blogging. And what can you blog about? You can blog about just about anything. Blogging is just like an online journal. And the sweetest part now is that you must not own your own website. Like, you must not buy domain name, buy everything. There are different sites that you can host all that. You can start your blogging for free. And when you start making money, highest they take a little percentage of that. And if you want a paid one, I have a website that I use for both domain name and the hosting is around 8,500. I will link it in the description of this video so that you can go and download it and make your own payment and host your own and start blogging. The one that 100% it will be yours. You can even sell your ebook on that website and all that. But if you don't know more of website development, developing your own website, you can equally just, I remember when I did mine for the first time, I only Google and see what to do. All you need to do is just drag and drop. But if you feel you are not techie of which you are, you don't have to say that. You can go on YouTube and just watch videos to see how you can, after payment, you can just click here and there and you develop your own blog. It's not hard. It's not hard at all. And I think I have an ebook that I've been giving for free before now. I will link it in the description of this video for free for anybody that want to learn how to blog. A book that I've written, I think like 5 years ago. I will check it somewhere. I will link it and give you for free. You can download that. Yes. Tell me thank you for that. So you can blog about parenting, about health and wellness, about food and healthy living, about beauty, about fashion, about dancing, about interior, about giving birth, about pregnancy, about doing welding, about repairing shoe, about car, about just about shoemaking, about making perfume, just about anything in the world, whatsoever you know. There are people that want to know. And don't wait until you are an expert in a particular thing before you start talking. To be honest with you, no matter the level you are at right now, there are thousands of others that want to know what you have known. That is why if you look closely right now, this channel, as of when I'm doing this video, is at 6,000 plus subscribers. And I have already created online course on how you can start and grow your own YouTube channel. Yes, because I noticed that those that have 100, 200, 300,000 subscribers, they don't really understand what the beginners are doing, and it will amaze you the result that people are getting. And I'm launching that course, and people that pay before the pre-launch, I am giving 50% discount. So instead of 15,000 naira, I'm giving you for 7,500. I've dropped the link in the description of this video, or you can DM me on Instagram. I am ijapari_yang. So there are a lot of things you can do or you can blog about. So now that you've known that you can blog, you can still actually blog. How do you make money blogging? Different ways you can make money in blogging is like all this. Whenever you Google, you notice that you will see advert pumping up. So those adverts are pumping up on those sites, meaning by the time you click on any of these adverts, the site owner will be paid a little cent, which will accumulate to be dollars, and the person, it will send to the person AdSense account. Or you can also make money by sponsored ad, like sponsored post. There are some, the moment your blog is gaining traction, or you yourself, you don't have to wait until that. You can reach out, if your blog is about parenting, you can reach out to Indomie, or you can reach out to any of those organization, reach out to them that this is what you blog about, and they can sponsor a post, so they can pay you a particular amount of money, and you write about anything at all, but you add it, you add the link or talk about them. That is what is sponsored post. So that is how you can also make money. Another way you can make money is through affiliate marketing, meaning if you are talking about, if you are blogging concerning a particular niche, you can check what resonates with your audience, people that come to view your blog, so that you can also go register and get a link, so that anybody that register a particular product or services using your link, you get commission from that. Another way, again, you can make money blogging is selling ebook. Let's say you blog about a particular thing. I remember there's one of my blog then that I did, at the end of the day, is my complete book that I was blogging about. So as I was blogging about, at the end of the day, if anybody wants to say, I would say, if you want to get more of this information, you can get the complete information in the ebook. And I was making sales from that. And that way, again, you can also create and start selling your own online courses on your blog. All right, the fourth way you can also make money online, wherever you are in this world, is by coaching. This is another sweetest and surest, most scalable way of making money online. And so people do ask me, if I say a coach on online, you want to coach people, they will say, how do you provide coaching services? Coaching can be one-on-one, and you can coach just about anything at all. Like right now, I coach people on how to write and publish their book on Amazon. I coach people on how to start their own YouTube channel, kickstart your own YouTube channel from start to finish, even if you are camera shy and all that. So I coach people about online businesses. I coach people about visibility on social media. So those are the things. Your experience is your most greatest asset. Learn to monetize it. And no matter the level you are, there are thousands of people that want to be where you are right now. Another thing, again, some people feel, I'm not an expert in this, I'm not that. How can you become an expert if you do not practice? You have to practice. So by the time you want to coach people about a particular services or something that you want to talk about, you can do that either one-on-one. And always encourage, if you are starting from the beginning, do one-on-one coaching. Just like before I go ahead and create an online course on starting a YouTube channel, I first of all, when I reach 1,000 subscribers, people start reaching out to me. So I decided to start coaching 2 or 3 persons for free. I did it and I see that they have gotten results. So from there, I started asking for payments, so people were paying, and I'm seeing where is they are lacking behind this and that. When I put it together, before I now create an online course after I've worked with one-on-one clients. So when you are starting from the start, I will encourage you to start one-on-one, if possible, even free, at least to see that you can actually do that before you ask for money for that. And you can do it as a group coaching. I remember I was using WhatsApp to create group and do group coaching, and people will pay me 2,000 naira or so thereabout back then. But now I'm no more doing WhatsApp coaching. Yes, from the start you can do that, and then you can use Skype. You can use Skype, like if I'm doing my one-on-one, there are some times that I will just come to share with my clients. Maybe they want to, I would say, do it this way, do it that way. I would just use Zoom or use Skype. I would just go online and be showing you practically how to do whatever I'm putting you through or what I want you to do. So another way, again, you can make money coaching is through blog. You can also blog about what you are coaching. All right. Another way, again, is social media group. You can also do that. Like, there are some of my coaching that I host, I just create a group, a private group on Facebook. I use Facebook a lot, and people pay me to access that group so that I can talk to them. I can create a group for a month. I'll say I'll coach people on making money online. I will teach you this, and this. You pay so amount of money, and people pay, and I host it right there. That is how you can make money coaching. So the next way you can make money online is, So what should you coach about? You can coach about relationship, you can coach about business, you can coach about career, you can coach about personal development, you can coach about health and wellness, especially health and wellness right now. A lot of people are eating junks and a lot of sicknesses is flying everywhere. Everybody is becoming more conscious, so health and wellness is so superb. And even business, even making money on the internet, how to use a lot of stuff, people are now running and coming down right here. The fifth way to make money legitimately, scalably, consistently here on the internet, wherever you are, is becoming a virtual assistant. So like the normal office assistant, we call it virtual assistant, meaning you can have your own assistant in any way at all. And I have someone that is assistant to about 3 different people. So depending on what you want to be doing and what service do you want to be rendering. So you don't have to be everything to everyone. You can decide that as a virtual assistant, I would want to assist online entrepreneurs on this, and this. And then you can reach out to them. That I can be your assistant, I can do your blog post, or I can create social content for you on the Instagram and take care of your Instagram DM or your Facebook group, this and this and that, or I can join you with your email. So you can do it, you can define your own terms or come in an agreement with whosoever, wherever the person is that you want to assist. So, and what does the virtual assistant do? Either blog post, content creation, social media management, website update, email writing, inbox management. It just depending on what your agreement is. I know this is not something you make money immediately if what you are looking for is making money sharp, this is not it, but the truth is that this is the most scalable, most truthful, most authentic way of making money online wherever you are. Those 5 ways are ways you can make money authentically. So this is the 5 way I want to show you, but I have bonus. The bonus is number 1, you can also be an affiliate marketer. All you do is you can go to site like JVZoo and open and sign up, and I have a complete video that is coming up, so you can comment affiliate marketing in the comment section also if you want me to complete shooting that video and then share with you right here so that you will learn more about affiliate marketing. And again, I have several videos. I think I have about 4 videos on affiliate marketing so that you understand what affiliate marketing is all about, so that you can make money online here in Nigeria or anywhere you are. And another bonus that I want to share with you is starting a YouTube channel, because video marketing is the in thing right now, and it has been here for a while and it's not going anywhere anytime soon. So I have videos on this channel teaching you and showing you how to start your own YouTube channel. But at the same time, if you want to learn more, I'm launching a course right now on kickstarting your YouTube channel, so that you can also own your YouTube channel, you can film your YouTube channel, you can do all that. I show you detail. I'm going to link it in the description of this video, how you can do all that by yourself. I know the information is also free somewhere in this channel, but not all. Another thing you get is you get access to my free Facebook group, where I'll be coming, I'll be reviewing your channel, I'll be giving you advice and all that. And that course is going for 15,000 Naira, but for everyone that is coming from here and is paying now, before the proper launching, you get 50% discount, which you get it at 7,500. And that should be, 7,500 is like $15, yes. Around $15 right now. So another way you can make money online wherever you are is through cryptocurrency. I know cryptocurrency is the in thing, and if you are in Nigeria, you will be like, oh, the government, the CBN have banned cryptocurrency transaction, it has banned the banks and all that, blah blah blah. I know it's true, but again, don't forget, in this channel again, I've shared with you, I explain to you what cryptocurrency is all about. I explain to you how you can make money with cryptocurrency on the internet. And again, I also show you how you can also buy, sell, and trade your cryptocurrency right here in Nigeria, even after the CBN ban. Of course, it's true, it is possible. So if you are watching till this point, here is a visual hug. Thank you so much for staying this long. Thank you so much for hitting the subscribe button. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, my gift that I want from you, I want us to hit the 10,000 subscribers in this month. So I would greatly appreciate if you share this video. If you share this video, I appreciate it. You can give me a like, click the like button so that it will help the algorithm, so that YouTube will show it to more people. If you have any question concerning whatsoever I talk about right here on this video, ask in the comment section of the video. If you want to take it to the next level, you can DM me on Instagram. My Instagram handle, also a link is also in the description of this video. And again, bonus, I'm going to give you a free ebook on starting an online business. This is one of the book I've written before now. So in the description of this video, I wanted to say you should comment ebook, but you don't have to comment. In the description of this video, you can go ahead and click and download the ebook I'm giving you for free. So thank you so much for watching this far. Until I come again your way in my next video, do have a wonderful day. Bye.